Check this out. Camels at the Alamo. The Texas Camel Corps, yes, there is such a thing, brought the animals to the Alamo today for a history lesson. The U.S. Army used the camels in the 1850s to help transport supplies across the country because the animals were used to working in the severe heat with little water. During this time, camels were also used at the Alamo when it served as an Army quartermaster depot. Very